Hey guys, so today I actually got informed that we have to find a new setup. So yeah, I'm gonna try to go find a new. Let's get into it. So it's gonna be like a vlog of me just looking around trying to find a spot. So yeah, let's try to go find a quiet spot that I can work in. So I don't think I can see anything here up here because there's a lot of people here. So I think I might go downstairs and check what I can find down here. So now I'm going downstairs and I'm going to try to find something down here that I could do. Oh no, no, I thought I heard something down here. But I also, there's definitely something in this room. Oh, so dumb. So actually, down here in my basement, you could pretty much hear everything that comes from upstairs. So it was actually just my dogs. Oh, that was scary. So I think I might found my new setup. This is really good, guys. This is actually really nice. Oh gosh. So how do you guys like the new setup? It's got great lighting, and yeah, so let's do something in here. Actually, I got an idea. I'm going to show you guys a vlog of my new spot that I'm going to be doing it. I'll also show you my setup. So this is what I'm going to be making my videos on. A nice white table. I can lead it on this wall. There's pencils down here. And there's a keyboard down here. There's actually a drum set in here too. There's a couple that are signed by people. And here's the chair that I'm going to be sitting in. And there's a closet here. Oh my god, I feel like someone's just going to be in here. I'm not trying to make this clickbait. It's just random stuff in there. So if you guys like the new setup, all the videos are going to be made in here. So yeah, let's end the video here. Yeah, bye guys, and bye. Watch this. I've been practicing this because Adam does it at the end of all his videos. Like, he covers up this, presses the end button. So let's do it. 3, 2, 1.